spirituality, faith, religion can play such an important role in how a patient and or their family interpret the fact that they have a life-limiting illness, how they deal with their life-limiting illness, and what happens when a patient is approaching end of life and in the bereavement stage when a patient has passed on. And so that is such an important aspect to understand. And not all people of the same faith interpret it the same way. There's diversity within the diversity that we see. So patients who follow Hinduism or Islam or Sikhism, there's quite a range of how that's interpreted. And so never taking that for granted is one of the things that I learned very quickly. And learning that there's so much diversity out there is really important to understand. So identifying patients who call themselves or identify with being spiritual, religious, or having a faith, and then really understanding what that means to them. I think that that's really, as a healthcare provider, a difficult thing to do, but so important as we support people through their disease journeys.